Kodi users are being warned about add-ons and illegal streaming devices. Kodi users have been warned about using add-ons for illegal streaming or buying fully loaded boxes as a fresh piracy crackdown was launched. The Kodi surge continues without any sign of stopping, as users continue to ditch paid TV for the online player. Research has suggested Kodi, which offers access to thousands of channels, is being used in more than 5 million UK homes. Kodi software is not illegal, but developers can produce third-party add-ons that provide free access to pirated and illegal content. The illegal add-ons are being targeted by ISPs, government agencies, broadcasters and rights holders. And now Crime Stoppers has set their sights on illegal Kodi add-ons and fully loaded boxes which are sold with these extensions already installed. They have a clear message to users: even if you aren't selling fully loaded Kodi boxes, you're still committing a crime. Friday, December 15, 2017, in a post on the website, they said, "Streaming devices, such as set-top boxes or sticks, are perfectly legal when used to access content that has been legitimately paid for or that is legally available for free, but many are being modified or purchased with unauthorized apps and add-ons pre-installed that allow people to illegally watch copyrighted content from movies that have not been released yet in the UK, TV programs that haven't aired yet or that are only being shown on subscription channels, to pay-per-view offerings, and subscription sports channels. If other people pay for the content you are watching for free, then you are watching illegally. It is not a grey area if you load up, advertise, market, or sell dodgy streaming devices. You are committing a crime." The message is rammed home in one of four new videos Crime Stoppers has published underlining the risks of illegal streaming devices. The first video, called "Illegal Streaming Devices Know the Risks," highlights the risks users run accessing illegal add-ons for Kodi. The clip features subtitles which read, "You are breaking the law if you load up, sell or distribute dodgy streaming devices, or even if you stream or access unauthorized through a dodgy hardware device, or an illegal add-on for Kodi, or illegal mobile app." Kodi users are being warned about illegal add-ons in a Crime Stoppers campaign. Crime Stoppers is calling on anyone who knows people that are loading up, advertising, selling or supplying illegal streaming devices to report them. The crime-fighting charitable organization said any information given would be completely anonymous. Crime Stoppers said, "We are not asking for personal information about those watching content using those types of devices, but we do want to make you aware that you are breaking the law if you stream content from illegal apps and add-ons. That said, please tell us about people who are advertising, selling, loading up or supplying dodgy devices or are directing people to use them." Crime Stoppers also said that people buying fully loaded boxes with illegal Kodi add-ons installed could be helping fund organized crime. And they also warned users about the safety risks of accessing illegal streams or buying fully loaded Kodi boxes. They said, "Illegal streams are a safety and security risk. When subscribing to content, you could be giving real criminals your personal information, risking identity theft, your bank account, your home network being hacked, and your online passwords being compromised. Also, illegal streaming devices have failed a number of both UK and EU safety checks, and standard safety testing has shown that most of the components that make up these boxes would not pass EU safety regulations, meaning they could put you, your family, at risk.